It's long and skinny like a tube and has huge pectoral fins because it lives in the open ocean. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. I'm a blue shark and I got huge pectoral fins. You know why? Because sharks sink and they have to have little airplane wings to keep them from sinking. And the bigger your airplane wings, the slower you can swim. We're talking ginormous pectoral fins so they can cruise slowly in the open ocean. That's what makes a blue shark so pelagic. A pelagic animal is an animal that lives far from shore in the open ocean where the water's really, really deep. They have no swim bladder. Straight to the bottom of the ocean if they stop swimming. And those pectoral fins, they act like airplane wings, just keeping that shark soaring along without sinking way down there in the deep ocean. You might wonder, why are they called blue sharks? The back of a blue shark is very, very blue. It's iridescent blue. But you know what's weird? When you look at the underside of a blue shark, it's white. This is called countershading. Countershading is a camouflage technique used by sharks in open water where their dorsal surface is darker and their ventral surface is lighter to help them be harder to see either from above or below. Biologists have put tags into blue sharks, and what they've learned about blue sharks is that they travel thousands of miles over the year. In fact, sharks that have been tagged in New England have turned up in Portugal and all over Europe. They've turned up in the Caribbean, and they've even come all the way around back to New England, making these huge annual migrations between pupping grounds and feeding grounds. Blue sharks are so skinny that they even make me look fat, which is really, really hard to do because I am wicked svelte, if you know what I'm saying. Blue sharks are so skinny that they fit between the bars of most shark cages. So there's really no purpose to even being in the cage with a blue shark. It's very unlikely that a blue shark will bite you. On the internet, it said that blue sharks, they're not dangerous at all. But you know, that one time I was diving with them and they bit my finger off, that was not cool, man. I'm just kidding, it's still there. Blue sharks live in the open ocean, first of all. They're far from land. People are generally not out swimming 100 miles offshore. You don't look like food. You're a human. They eat like squid and fish and stuff. They're not interested in you. You're ugly. You smell. You swim funny. They don't bite people. Unless you're in a shipwreck, it's very unlikely you're ever even gonna see a blue shark. As a result, blue sharks are simply not that dangerous to people. They're almost never implicated in shark attacks. Blue sharks' whole purpose in life is to be cute. That's what they do. They're like kitty cats. Blue sharks are viviparous. Viviparous, man, viviparous! Which means that they produce live offspring. Well, that's the blue sharks. And if you liked that one, don't forget to check out our other Shark Academy videos and subscribe to our channel if you dig it. Can you dig it?